ignoring red flags. So sorry if you can relate to this.